Oh, we got a bad guy.
Signal going in and out. Swimming at the house. Live with no doubts. Zen the fuck out.
CZ Scorpion. Here we have the Evo 3 S1 pistol. This is, as you can see, my little backpack gun. And it's actually my favorite gun that I own. Let me tell you why. Right here I have my CZ Scorpion pistol. This is my backpack gun. And as I said, this is my absolutely favorite gun that I own. So what I have done to this is I have an SB Tactical, I think it's like the SBT Evo 3 or something, brace like that, which has really cool like waffling type indentations on it. And I think it looks really, really cool. I got the Yeti Works grip that I changed out from the stock one, because if you know anything about the stock Scorpion grip, it is straight booty. I don't run this in my backpack. This is the 20 round mag. I run the 30 round mag when I carry it in my backpack, but just at the range, I just run the 20 because that seems to work. The optic, we got the Holosun 510C red dot, and it is a circle dot. Magpul angled foregrip with the Q Cherry Bomb muzzle device, which I actually just got for a very interesting reason. So on the stock CZ Scorpion, they have this like bird cage muzzle device, and on the inside of it is a thread protector. And it's a very common issue that those don't stay on very tight, and they actually come off inside of the bird cage. So when you would shoot a round through it, the round would exit the barrel and smack and hit onto the thread protector inside of the bird cage, causing the bullet to deflect and go different directions. And I thought it was like my sight was off. I thought maybe my barrel was all weird. After doing some research, I found out that was the issue. And I decided to go with the Q Cherry Bomb, strictly for aesthetic reasons. I think it looks just so cool. Like that rose goldy color, really shiny. It looks kind of funny that it like sticks out a little bit. But honestly, I love it. We're just gonna do, I think I have 10 rounds just to shoot. We're probably from about 25 to 30 yards away from the little tiny steel gong we have. This is my favorite gun. As you can see, I mean, this is just, she's just nice. I really like her. It's funny too, because this is a pistol, so I mean, technically, we would supposed to be shoot like this, which we'll try. I mean, it still works as a pistol, but I think brace is the way to go. We still got more shots, but I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I'll give cameraman the last shot.
All right, yeah. So, yeah, we got a CZ Scorpion. I think we got one in the chamber, I think. Yeah, we got one left. Yeah, it's a pretty good gun. She looks nice. From Battlefield 4, looking pretty sweet. Let's test out this carry bomb here. Yeah, she's accurate too. I feel like I can't tell a difference between like the recoil from the standard stock bird cage and this muzzle device, but I guess if you're running a suppressor, this is just perfect because it's already got the threads and everything, you know, so it's perfect. Yeah, go get yourself a Q Cherry Bomb. If you have a stock Scorpion and you don't want the bullets to be deflected wherever, this is the move right here. Got anything to say?
My favorite gun, by far.